that we should be saved from our enemies and from the hand of all who hate us.